Bro, like what the fuck? How is this low-level kid killing me?
What is going on, everybody? Hummus Thunder here, bringing you guys a brand new video. What I have for you today is pretty funny. So I made a second account on my PlayStation to start back at level one. Now, as y'all know, my main account is a level 1000 account, but I really wasn't gonna go and reset that. I worked so hard, got like 27 days play on it. But the point of this video was to make a fresh account, go into lobbies, try as hard as I can, and be on top of the leaderboards at such a low level. Kind of make people confused as to how this level one is smacking them. I've seen a few people do this before. It's also known as a Smurf account. That's technically the word for an account that's such a low level, but really is behind a skilled player. The footage you're gonna see is pre-recorded clips from several games where I went like 80 and 10, 45 and 5, 50 and 11, stuff like that. What I'm gonna do is talk over the footage and comment on what's going on, so I don't want to waste any more time. Let's get straight into this video. So the first match, we got the KN57 on Nuketown. This is my first match as a level one, hopping right in, and this guy is gonna be my first victim, and you're down with the help of a teammate, but we're gonna count that as my kill. So this one goes on to be a four piece. It's pretty funny playing as a level one with this kind of skill. People don't really notice, they don't really expect it. They come up to you, they see a level one, they think you're gonna be a bot standing in a corner, paper firing, and not knowing how to really play. I know that doesn't go for a lot of people or some level one players, people who just started the game, but I definitely wasn't behaving like a low level. I mean, look at this, pre-firing from a low level, jump over the bullets, smack him, Hellstorm is ready, get a little piece going, get some action going, got my attack chopper. The lobby just flows like this. I think this game I went like 50 kills or something like that. It was pretty fun. I did switch to the Cordite though, because I need a little bit more fast paced of a gun. These people were pushing a lot. Definitely something that I recommend people to do. If you have like an alt account, I don't know how I got that hate marker, but if you have an alt account, like another Smurf account or account you can throw away, I really would recommend doing this. It's fun just for the sake of it being fun. Now, the second match was on Morocco. This wasn't exactly my second match, but it was one of my early matches, and I popped off really early. I already got a kill off spawn, as you saw. I kind of hold this area down and I take out everyone who's running at me. There's this guy right here, jump shot and got some shots off on me. I do have someone run up to me with a strobe light and sit down. You got me down to 4 HP, and I got this guy on 4 HP with the headshot. I got my UAV and I go into my hiding place, my secret place. Now I shot this guy and I look at my radar and there's two people coming at me, so now I'm shit scared shitless. I thought I got that guy, I just realized I didn't get him, he got him, but then I went ahead and took him out. Guy had an S6 Stingray and that was one shot away from being a disaster. Strobe is coming to me from the left side, take him out. I am one kill off of my sniper's nest and we got it. The game is over, 10-5. I already know that this is going to be streaking season, and here comes my attack chopper on a merciless. It's over. Now this is what I don't understand. Watch this, one bullet melee and I still don't kill him. Tell me, does that make sense? It doesn't make sense to me. Here we got our third game on Icebreaker. Same story with this one. Absolutely dominated off spawn. I'm sitting on top of this massive orange container. They can easily pick me off, but I'm just turning around, shooting them, turning around, one-shotting them. The Swordfish is definitely the better gun to use before you get all the guns in the game. I mean, it's a one burst. It's one of the default classes, and these guys can't touch me. You see, it's just one shot. If you can land upper head, it's gonna be a guaranteed one shot. If you land on a chest, all you have to do is get the second burst off. But I hold this spot for most of the game. That's how I got all my streaks. Once I got my streaks right now, it was this Reaper coming at me, put him down. You have no chance, boy. Attack chopper, that was his game. I was just having them come towards me. They couldn't get me, picking them off one by one. I was on a merciless right there. I did go on to a ruthless or relentless, one of those. It was either 15 or 20 kill streak. The attack chopper and sniper's nest got the rest. Okay, take a look at this match. This master prestige right there waiting for me. You see that jump shot, take him out with the MX9. Easy, light work. Good job, good effort, but not good enough. I took my Maddox. I don't know if I got any kills with it, but I have the Swordfish. Picked up the SOG. Now take a look at this play. It's a bit stretched out because you're gonna see it's more than just kill a bunch of people and run off. They are running at us with full force. Look at the minimap. The minimap is surrounded by them, but I don't run away. I hold my ground. We got one here hiding. Boom, took her out. And I see the minimap again. When it pings, there's three. And there's one coming. So there's one right there. Get that one piece right there. Partner cleans up the second guy. Hiding with the shotgun, gets a shot off on me. I'm thinking they're pushing out. Boom, they're sitting there again. Gets me down to 10 HP yet again. Now I know I can't keep pushing that because they're waiting there. So I'm going to wait for someone to push out. Now look at this. Five people on that map. Five. And I want my streaks. Two running in there. I'm just shooting like crazy. I'm not going to lie to you. I was panicking right there. Got a zero with a knife. Can't be pushing them too hard. He pushes out, gets killed. I have no idea how, but I get my sniper's nest. I go ahead and reload the gun, trying to get the attack chopper, and I believe I do get it by going right back into the gunfight. We got one sitting over here and waiting for them to push out, but they're actually just sitting camping. I'm shooting crazy. Got my attack chopper, light work, got him too, and I died by a specialist. So that was a pretty nice play over there. And look at this right here, got a 5-man on screen right there, 4 attack chopper, 6 and 1 swordfish. I could probably got the swordfish too, but you know, let the attack chopper do the work. Finished the match 43-14. I think that's pretty good. So this next gameplay on Nuketown, I really messed up the recording. I went 80-16. Like, I realized that I wasn't recording and I was so upset, but I managed to get that part of it just to show you that it actually happened. And here's the best play over here. But I dropped 80-16. It was my second game or third game. I was level 10. It was second or third game on this account, and I dropped the 80 kills, and people were wondering how in the hell I did that. And some people did realize that it might be a Smurf account, but I didn't spoil it for them. I let them have the benefit of the doubt. The rest of this footage you're seeing is another match on Nuketown that I did pretty well against a level 500-600. Props out to him. He did a really good job. He was top of his team as well. So we had a pretty fun time. This video really is just me showcasing some of the games I had as a low level that it can be pretty fun. Just tricking people into thinking you're not that skilled or good, and to turn around and wipe the lobby basically. See, I get a 2-piece right here with the demon. Granted, it's a demon, it's a pretty good gun, but I really did have a good time doing this. I had a clutch tech 5 there for the tech chopper, you seen that. But I enjoyed my time. I had a ton of fun doing this, more than I do making sweaty videos or just making other kind of content. I do love doing that as well, but this was a change of pace that I really enjoyed. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as well. And like always, please be sure to slap a like on the video. Go ahead and comment down below what your favorite part was or what your favorite gameplay was. Be sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to tap that notification bell as well. I'll catch you guys in the next Hummus Thunder episode. Peace.